Okay, we got 5 over 45, and put it in simplest terms. Basically, we're looking for the greatest common factor of these two numbers, 5 and 45. It's actually going to be 5. Both of these can be divided by 5. So I divide them both by 5, and we get 5 divided by 5 is 1, 45 divided by 5 is 9, and our answer is 1 over 9.